Welcome back to our channel. Release on Netflix. Let's start the video now. Marvel's 2014 cosmic adventure Guardians of the Galaxy and its 2017 sequel Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2 have been led through actor Chris Pratt's charismatic thief Peter Quill and featured Zoe Saldana as Gamora, Dave Bautista as Drax, Vin Diesel because the voice of Groot, and Bradley Cooper because of the voice of Rocket Raccoon. The crew became later joined through Karen Gillan as Nebula and Juan Clemente as Mantis. Here's the whole thing we understand about Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3. A major character will die a few weeks ago. James Gunn teased that the primary man or woman could die on the quid of Guardians of Galaxy Volume 3. A fan requested Gunn on social media if a person could die in Volume 3, and the director replied, "I can't take into account any comedian ebook movie wherein a person did not die." Also, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates. The Gamora that we fell in love with as she went on an emotional adventure to emerge as one of individuals who dance is dead, because Thanos sacrificed her to gather the Soul Stone in Avengers Infinity War. However, there's nevertheless a Gamora who's alive and properly within inside the MCU. She traveled ahead in time from 2014 to combat Thanos and his armies within inside the Battle of Earth. Avengers Endgame quite tons ended in an equal manner as The Lord of the Rings, The Return of the King, with each man or woman getting their private finishing with inside the epilogue following the massive climatic sequence. Thor's finishing noticed him delivering the reins of New Asgard to its new king, Valkyrie, after which jetting off with the Guardians of the Galaxy at the Minotaur. Guardians of the Galaxy is sure to launch in 2023. When the original Guardians of the Galaxy film became launched in 2014, it became something of a chance for Marvel Studios. However, James Gunn brought a heartfelt and funny summertime season blockbuster, turning difficult-to-understand comics' belongings right into a family call overnight. Guardians of the Galaxy have become a necessary sub-franchise for the MCU, with Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2 popping out in 2017. That installment became an excellent, larger hit, paving the manner for a third film. Thank you for watching the video till end. For more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates, please visit our website www.releaseonnetflix.com, and if you like our video, then hit the like button and share it with your friends. Also, to stay updated, please subscribe to our channel, Release on Netflix.